there, though. I remember now, this is, it's all coming back to me, this is what I used to do when you get stupid. I would just scatter these. I knew there was a dog that was eating these.
Oh, yeah.
It's just he's been gone. I could just toss handfuls in there, kind of like I do with the chicken treats for Bella.
Bella, yeah.
Entertaining.
Yeah.
That's right, whatever works.
Oh, yeah.
Here, I need some poop bags. Put that room you want it.
It's all good. We're good. Oh, and I left my protein shake here yesterday in the fridge because I never even touched it. That's what yesterday was like.
This is crazy.
Yeah. So I was like, well, this isn't working. I'm going to take it home. I'm going to put it in the refrigerator at home and then I'm going to bring it back with me in the morning. I'm like, why don't I just do it here?
So, heads up. If you want, for any reason, it worked for me. He started the pancake. The lights went out. And I broke it in half. And I gave it to him. And I waited a minute. And then he called.
What are you doing?
He's already.
What are you doing?
She's such a good girl.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, good for you. That was
life is good today, isn't it?
Or not.
I know, you just had to make do with the rest of us that were here the last 2 days. I know.
But
it's alright, you don't have to get up.
That's a should have thought that.
I just happened to have one. You make a big mess for such a small
girl. It just shoots up the side.
It does. I'm watching it. It's like,
that's how I'm saving it. It'll go. I thought there was a hole in the bowl for the longest time. I was like,
yeah, how is this happening? You're dead. You're dead.
She picked up the pile. She picked up the pile.
But if you keep that up, you might not be able to come back.
Yeah, dude.
You're bad. He said, I'm done with Ollie. The last place you sent was horrible.
I didn't send you there. You, we had a conversation before you left, and I said, take a good one if you're going to leave back. That's why you were supposed to wait and find somebody here.
The older lady and her crazy daughter were interested. The older lady was in here with the phone. Oh, yes. I mean, they were crazy girls.
Oh, yeah. That was, he was not.
She didn't go with them, right?
Okay. No, this was a young girl.
Yeah.
A young woman.
Right.
And they had problems with her before. They should never. I had a whole conversation with one of the boss employees. You guys need to get over there. You said, I'm going to my dogs.
I got five already.
She's looking for a friend.
He's, this one's up there. He is a loyal big dog.
When he was at Tom Hanks' house. She's about, I think, five or six.
it's okay.
Okay. Let me know.
Too though is that I figured last weekend I said my goodbye to all of these dogs when they went back on Sunday because I thought there was a good chance that a lot of them would be available back on Thursday. So we're closing on Wednesday.
Okay.
So I say goodbye to and Wednesday I'm only going to pick the dogs to come up for the weekend. And when I went in, I think every single dog that was put to the shelter. I was shocked by that. Because it doesn't
yes.
Oh, you're in here. That's what's going on.
She just came back. Today's what, the 20th? So she came back on Friday. So she'll be on the list for next weekend. Hello.
He's in like a lab.
Oh, lovely.
Personality is very good with that.